Okay. Sorry about that. Sorry. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I've been posted in a while. Sorry about that. And welcome back to my YouTube channel. Or welcome or welcome back. If you're new here, hi. My name's Ada. My favorite color is purple. And I have eczema. So yeah. Okay, so I just wanted to say I was eating ice cream and I basically melted it. And wait a second, I have to grab my spoon. My spoon is right here. Basically melted it and it's like a soup consistency. Yeah. There's still some small chunks. Still bored in my house right now. My mom is right now using the bathroom. My brother is home with me too. But my dad's at work. My mom has work only in the morning to 3. And I'm like so bored. I always FaceTime my cousin. Right now her mom is at work. So she has to go to work with her. All of our family members work at a restaurant. Chihuahua in Pulaski, Virginia. But go check it out if you live in this area. Yeah. The restaurant is like super yummy. Like there's chow mein, there's like cheese sticks, which is so yummy, cheese sticks. Like if they're like cold, they're not that yummy anymore. But like, you know, like hot and fresh out of the oven, they're like super, super yummy. And I'm just sitting here. We also made Oreo. We also made Oreo like type of muffin thing. If you don't know what I'm talking about, then I saw it on TikTok. Well, Vine. I saw it on Vine. Do it and I thought I could do it. And the recipe is, first you have to get a bowl. And how many Oreos you want? You can like do any Oreos, any amount of Oreos you want. Like, yeah. And then a little tiny bit of milk. Little, because you do not want to fill it to like the top, or we'd be like too milky. Or if it's too milky, you put much milk, you can put some extra Oreos. And you put it in the microwave. This microwave. You put it in 1 minute. 1 minute. Just 1 minute. And just wanted to chat with you guys. Make sure you like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye, my babies.